Yo, what's good guys, it's Prince here and welcome back to another episode of Gears 5. Make sure you hit that like button and smash the subscribe button, and if you want to follow along live, you can follow my Twitch, link in the description. But yeah, let's get into it.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Ah, is this the nose of the rocket?
Come on, I'm let's do this.
There.
Platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then. Having a problem, pal? No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay. Let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
There, his headlights on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people. Bullets are stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Oh, damn.
No, wait, crew
pouncers. We got pouncers. Oh, we can take one of most. I think. I tried to. It won't take him over. It will not take him over. I tried. There we go. Now one of them is ours. Not a fighting each other. Look.
First one's down.
Now let's take out the other one while he's ours. Yo, how is it getting me from here? Dumbass thing. About to die, boy. There it is. See you later.
And our satellites
no problem.
One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on
let's
it.
Let's do it. Anytime today, boys. Anytime today.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right?
So now we gotta do that one.
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform!
Uh-oh.
They're sending ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
Shit!
Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Shot. Shot.
Shit.
Shot.
And we got a bastard too.
Shot. Oh, jeez. We need to take him out. Uh-oh.
We gotta get out.
We can't really move anywhere.
There's a higher platform to the left. Hang on. Get us there now.
Uh-oh. Down. Damn, we're not a goddamn ammo. And that didn't even hit him. Awesome. I literally have nothing left. Can we take over him? Nope. Ooh, I shot that as it was coming at us.
Unload, mate. It's like parallel barking a sailboat.
Yep, I can shoot them when they're on the way to us. That's kind of cool. Just putting all the lead in my camp for me. Incendiaries. Sure, I'll use an incendiary.
Boss, they're clear. Take us away. Here we go.
I just need ammo.
Let's do this platform.
You got it.
Take it over, Jack. Take it over. There we go. Damn, this Talon's doing nothing, and I'm out of ammo. Literally out of ammo.
Flame out.
No ammo. Oh, long shot ammo. Look. No. There we go. There we go. Jeez. There we go. Ammo. Hold on, bro. I'm just trying to take him out. Uh-oh, he's on the way up. Where did he go? He's there. I can't get him. Too low for me to get. Man, he's making it awkward. There we go. Boom. Let's go.
I'll take that.
Any more ammo? Nope. Where to now, baby?
JD, that all of them?
Yeah, it looks like it, yeah.
Maybe it is.
Dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite.
Oh, we need to get down there. Mammo, please.
Oh no! Fuck!
Uh oh.
They're on us! Take them out!
Uh oh, I hate these things. Just about dodged out of the way.
Yeah, come in.
Any more ammo? I am out. I don't know if a drop shot's going to do much against them.
One block down.
We're not out of this yet.
We need to go look for more ammo. Crap. No. No, I can't move. Jesus. These things are wild. I just need ammo. Why don't you let me switch for it? There we go. Jesus.
Well, that went swimmingly.
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
Just needed ammo. More ammo would be awesome.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
Alright, we've got some bullets in that. I need another gun worth of bullets. May as well go grab the drop shot for now. Always super welcome.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what about launching satellites is a bad.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world you want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later.
Trying, it won't let me.
This.
There we go.
Guys, our pride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the anger driving it.
Let's go.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There. Let's keep up with it. Watch it. Below us. Gun.
Yo, who the hell is shooting me then, bruh? Putting some rounds in me.
Take them!
Go. Yep, I would prefer that to the drop shot powerful gun, really, this. It's burst fire.
Done. Come on. Let's catch up to the satellites.
Lit. Ammo. More ammo, good.
Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up.
Just right now.
Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find you a rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light.
Can't see nothing. Where is Jack? What's he doing up there, dude? He can't see nothing.
Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside.
Not this way.
Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Safe and sound achievement. Let's go to the UIR satellites. So the only one. Lit.
I got him. Okay, they're down.
Do
keep it.
It
moving, Delta.
Grab us some ammo. Yeah, I like the bolt up. Haven't used that in a while. But oh, I actually pooped myself. I thought it was the enemy.
Looks like we're all clear.
Okay, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not, won't matter. Just find a way back home.
Over there! Incoming!
Yo, what the hell is that?
Oi! What the hell is that? It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Run out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Throwing grenade. Got another one.
Got.
Oh, so does it not do any damage when it's like that? Only when it opens up. Ah, yeah, I get it. So just shoot it when it opens up. There we go. See you later, bro.
Bloody hell. Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. Mm-hmm.
Nice component. Always happy to grab one.
Lift this way. Everyone get on.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, pick on the handsome, cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
So, we're on the way out now? Exit the hangar, yes. On the way out. Which is that way, back up the stairs.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them. Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this path...
Return to the skiff.
I barely even know it.
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
I'll take navigation.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Boom, and there it is. I'm down. We've ended today's episode here. That was an awesome one. We managed to get that whole main part mission done, the rocket hangar. So, yeah, it was a good one. Appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you hit that like button, smash the subscribe button, and if you want to follow along live, you can follow me on Twitch. Link in the description. But yeah, leave a comment if you enjoyed it. See you next time. Peace.